Hello and welcome to another EF2000 version 2 Let's Play video, and this is the next mission on our campaign, which is coming to a close soon. And this is a nice picture of the Eurofighter flying across these fjords. Right, this is the campaign screen and our player rating's at 76%. Let's do another mission and we'll fly to this airfield and take out this hangar. It's a different type of hangar. Let's choose some Duran Durals as well, so we can have a go at the runway. And we'll have two AMRAAM medium range missiles instead of the long range ones. So let's jump to the runway and do what we do. Let's go full power.
Engine
on. We've got three other wingmen with us today, and it's about 5:30 in the morning. And we're airborne. And off we go. This is a short trek to the target area, so let's skip. And we're up to the IP waypoint. And already we've jumped straight into trouble. There's some contacts to the left, there's some contacts behind us. We've got a Wild Weasel escort flight with us today, and he's kitted out with rockets and alarm missiles. Right, it's time to put the music on.
Music on.
We've been attacked.
Copy.
Let's get some speed up.
Three, copy.
Now we're flying at the speed of sound.
Four, copy. Three, bandit. Two, bandit.
Let's see if we can break the lock of this
mayday,
missile.
Mayday, we are under attack.
Hostiles heading for strike. Condor.
There's some more contacts ahead of us.
Bandit.
Bandit. It's time to engage.
Mayday, mayday, we are under
attack.
Right,
we've created a bit of distance. Now we need to create a bit of height.
Engaging.
So we are going to gain at some altitude.
Engaging.
Radar lock.
And then we'll turn and attack.
Engaging.
Right, it looks like our escort
mayday,
flight
mayday,
group has engaged the group behind
radar
us.
Hostiles 81 degrees 211 Angel 1.
Warning, radar lock.
Mayday, mayday, we are under attack.
Let's check our fuel.
Hostiles 81.
Right, we're at a good altitude.
Angel 8.
And there's a MiG-29 already hit and it's going down.
Bandit.
Got into the water.
184 Angel 12.
Right, those contacts
hostile
are down. Let's see what's ahead again.
Bandit.
And the MiG-29s are launching missiles. This is the Archer missile we are following. Oh, it's been hit!
Hostiles 81.
I saw that in the distance. There's another MiG-29.
Hostiles heading for strike. Buick.
We're just going to watch the action.
Two, Fox, one. 3, Bandit.
And he's launched another Archer missile.
Under attack.
Hostiles 82 degrees, 167 meters.
And it's going towards a Eurofighter. Ooh, missed that
hostiles
one.
Heading for strike group buoy.
And it's banking around the missile.
Mayday, mayday, we are under attack.
Let's have a look. They're just down there. This is an SU-35. It's flying low.
Missile launch.
And there's an infrared missile on us.
Hostiles 82 degrees.
Let's try and get behind these fighters.
21.
Oh no, they're down.
Hostiles heading for strike group Boeing.
So we haven't even launched a missile yet. I'm saving them for the airfield. There's some more contacts about 50 miles behind, but they're occupied by our escorts. We need to concentrate on the airfield. And we're launching flares to break the lock. There's an infrared missile. I can see that on the DAS system, and it's been fooled.
Mayday, mayday, we are under attack.
Right, I think we can carry on our way.
Two, buddy, spike.
If we jump into the smart view,
four,
you can see that last enemy fighter circling there.
Two, spike.
It's very low to the sea.
Hostiles heading for strike group Condor.
And it's in some sort of turning circle.
85 degrees, 127 Angel, 25. Two, buddy, spike.
Mayday, mayday, we are under attack.
With a Eurofighter.
Hostiles heading for strike group Condor. Hostiles 85 degrees.
Well, they're too far away for us to turn around and help out.
Autopilot.
And there's some more contacts ahead, so we are going to concentrate on our objective. It's not our job to go back and sort them out. Oh my goodness, there's four contacts heading straight for us.
Mayday, mayday, we are under attack.
Well, this is a turn up for the books. The last few missions have been very quiet, and now they're sending everything at us.
Engage my target.
It's time to engage.
Mayday,
sending
mayday,
out a mayday, mayday. There they are, they're about probably 60 miles ahead of us. And it looks like that last fighter that we left behind has been taken out, because I can see the escort rejoining us. We're ready to shoot. We're in range. And missile away.
Mayday, mayday, we are under attack.
And I'm going to cycle targets and missile away again. They're about 34 miles away.
Two,
I think it's time to bank away because there's a missile on us. It's a beautiful orangey red sunrise this morning. And we don't get to fly many of these missions at this time of day. It's normally pitch black or in the middle of the day. Alright, there's a missile to our 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock position now. And we've fooled it with chaff. Let's jump into our missile. And boom, we've got it! It's going down. Its right wing has been blown off. Right, it's safe to turn around and re-engage anything that's left. There's an infrared missile on our...
Hostiles heading for strike group Condor.
On our, heading towards us. Straight ahead, actually.
Buddy, spike.
I need to... dive down. If we change altitude, we might be able to break the lock, and we have. Right, let's see who's left. This one's going down. And there's another one there. I can see it smoking. So I think it's safe to say
they have been neutralized.
Yes, it's gone into the water there. Phew. And there's some more contacts just behind us there on the mini map. And our escorts have been diverted to it. Let's check our fuel, because we have been using our afterburners a bit liberally. Right, we're at an altitude of 45,000 feet. Let's check the target zone. That's the hangar that we need to take out. And we're about 35 miles away now.
Degrees 137 angel 42.
Let's switch to our air to ground mode. There's the airfield, I can see it. Let's switch to our MK83 bomb. Let's slow ourselves down with the air brake. I'll put my throttle right down now.
Hostile 207 degrees 116 angel 9.
I can't see anybody on the runway, that's a good sign. Right, bombs away. Oh, we've been attacked. I'm going to launch another bomb at this hangar as well. Boom! And we've got both in one run. Let's get out of here, we've been shot at. Oof! We've got four Durandarals, let's see if we could use them. We'll have to be quick about it. Well, there's no SAMs here, it's just anti-aircraft guns.
Buddy, spike.
Right, we need to just fly a little way away from the runway and then turn into it. That's it. We'll need to fly past as fast as we can, rather than slow, as we will be shot down. Right, this is the kind of speed we want to be at. Level out.
Pull up.
Hostiles 2. And launch a Durandarral at even intervals. There it goes.
I'm hit.
Oh, we've been hit. I'll put my afterburners on now. And we're heading out of here. Oh, we made it. We're still being shot at. Right, we're quite light now. All the heavy ordnance has been used up now. Let's get out of here. I'm not going to make any more runs. We check our wingman. He hasn't launched anything. He's still got his bombs. Right, let's go to the landing waypoint anyway. There's some contacts heading straight towards us again. So for some reason, this is a hot zone. And we've been lucky before, because we've had missions where it's been very quiet.
Warning, radar.
And now there's a lock on us. There's something over here to the left.
Music.
Put the radar on.
Radar lock.
And check it out.
Engage.
It's an SU-35. It's time to engage.
Engaging.
We've been spotted.
Three. Engaging. Four. Engaging.
Let's switch to our AMRAAM medium range missiles.
Warning. Radar lock.
And we're about at the same sort of altitude. So this looks good. Missile away. You want to be at the same or slightly higher altitude than the enemy plane, so the missile doesn't have to use a lot of fuel to get to it. Ah, there's some friendly contacts heading their way over here. So the cavalry has come. Let's follow this missile anyway. It's heading over these mountains. I can see the plane in the distance. It's a very small dot. There it goes. Boom! That's our seventh plane. And this one's going down. Now there's an infrared missile on us. I'm going to dive down. It's too late to make the missile go to our 7 o'clock or 4 o'clock position. And we've broken the lock. Let's follow this plane as.
Boom!
Autopilot.
Right, it's safe to say. We've cleaned up. There's another contact behind us, but I think it's occupied with somebody else. And there's a message there, flashed up, possible fighters launched from Vans. If we jump into the smart view, we can follow this last enemy fighter and see if it gets taken out. This one's near the target area. And it's now in a dogfight. Well, it's targeting an F-15.
Spike.
They're in a turning circle.
Two, buddy, spike.
And there's the F-15.
Spike. Four, weapons gone.
The camera's decided to jump to this plane. Oh, the V-29's fired a missile and it's got somebody.
Two, buddy, spike.
But yes, this F-15 is on the tail of it now. And he's shooting. He's got it. And he's launched a short-range missile. And he's got two of guns. What a fight. Right, let's go back to our plane. And we've got 177 miles to go. Let's check our fuel. We're okay. We can fly about 4,000 miles. Let's check the other systems. That's fine. we can't skip, so we've got to fly manually.
Autopilot disengaged. Autopilot engaged.
You can see the damage there to our right wing. Although we've had no system failures, that's a good sign. And now we're flying over this glacier. Now you can see the fjords ahead. I don't know if we'll see some, but they are beautifully modelled in this simulation. See, is that a fjord down there? Could be. Oh, that's a fjord down there, just behind us. And here's another one. That is a characteristic feature of the coastline of Norway. Right, we're coming into our airfield airspace. So let's switch to our ILS landing mode and ask to land.
Zombie recovery. Using runway.
And power down.
Fall buddy spike. Initials.
Autopilot disengaged.
On the brake.
There's no enemy contacts around, so it's safe to land, so let's do this. If we aim for this side.
On the brake.
And bring her about. There we go. Put her through those gliding boxes.
Finals, gear down. On the brake.
That's it. And we want to land at about 140 knots.
On the brake.
Keep the nose up.
Tip on the brake. Two.
Oof, and touchdown. Excellent. Let's peel off here. You can see the control tower behind us. And our wingman's coming down as well. See him launching his brake chute. Okay, let's check the campaign screen. And our balance of power has dropped off a bit, but we are taking out more enemy targets. And we've got 100% score. And 100% rating, and our player rating is now at 82%. So that's great news. And you can even see that airfield on fire, that means it's out of action. And this is now day 4. So until next time, thanks for watching.